Brandon.
There you go. That's all I got right here, Freddy.
I know that.
I am a bit.
It's level 23 though.
Really? You are taking speed.
If I was taking speed, I wouldn't be here.
I was gonna say, I'm about to jump inside the TV and whoop your ass, Freddy.
Oh, fuck
what
me.
The fuck?
No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm a man of God, leave me alone.
Lies.
What? Lies.
Lies.
What
I think Freddy's
lies?
Been taking his happy pills again. I wish I had some happy pills. I want some happy pills.
I don't fucking
share,
know. My
Freddy.
Doctor gave them to me. He's like, you need these. You clearly need these. I don't even know what pills they are.
And you're just taking it without even knowing what it is?
Yeah.
Freddy.
Why? The doctor.
Bunga fucking bunga, Freddy. You're just taking it without even knowing what it is? Oh, the doctor gave me, so it must be okay.
Yeah.
Blood, blood.
I don't care. It's
working. Oh my god, that guy scared me. Well, fucking share the happy pills, man.
It's working.
Share the happy pills. I want some.
I actually ran out of them. I
the generator's
need to go
back on, Hardy.
Tell them.
Okay.
Tell them to give me some more.
I cannot live without these.
Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
I need to. I've been needing to go to the doctor for my fucking manic depression, but I don't. Right now, with the whole thing going on, can't say it because, you know. But, the fucking doctor's offices are not open. Like, they should have closed the hospital. The only way you can get into the hospital over here is if you call this 1-800 number, and you have to call it, and when you call said 1-800 number, there is a fucking wait time of up to like an hour. And you have to call the number and talk to a doctor, a nurse, or whatever, whoever happens to pick up the fucking phone. And then they will tell you if your symptoms are bad enough for you to go to the hospital or not. And then, like, if you go to the hospital, when you get there, you have to, like, ring this fucking doorbell. Like, you don't even go in the front door. It's fucking stupid.
Uh-huh. Oh wow. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Wait, who's this guy in here?
Oh, who's
and...
there? Who's here? Oh, it's a zombie.
Oh, I was gonna say, we can't.
Oh,
I have to go up here and
just doesn't...
upstairs.
But we have to go upstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought these guys were like dying light, just one hand shot. Now I'm less confident that you need more bullets. I'm less confident I'm gonna survive.
Oh, we'll be okay. Get off me, God. Buddy. No.
Because that's what I like about zombie games, like realistic.
Yeah.
I know boo-boo, they're zombies, but fucking hell. Just one hand shot and they're dead.
Yeah. Or you shoot it in the head and it dies. Doesn't come back after you, doesn't run at
bye
you all
day. Freddy, bye Freddy, chance, gender.
Well, thank you.
Gender, keeping my Elvisy. He is keeping my chat alive and lit. Thank you.
You just give me my LSD. Do you have problems with him?
Hey.
Your LSD, they just hand out LSD in fucking Malta? What?
No.
I wanna go to Malta! I'm just kidding, I don't like hallucinogens.
I'm too high on it already.
I like things that make me happy. Not hallucinogens, preferably, I'm just kidding. But fuck, it was easier for you to get antidepressants than it is for anybody in America too.
I'm Michonne, yes. I'm Michonne, yes. That's why I'm playing Michonne Jr.
No screaming. No screaming! No.
Sure you can do your thing.
Ow!
Ow! You fucking kidding me!
Sorry, guys. I
oh, it was helly. Oh.
Yes.
I'm like, damn it. What happened?
Ow! He's near me! Fuck! Change your weapons!
Die, 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 die! It's for the motherfucking guy, Eric! There we go. Dead.
There we go.
He's opening up.
His gut?
Let's see, where do we have to go?
In that case, why not?
DGYT.
Right here.
Hello, DG.
Hi, DGYT Society. How are you? Welcome to my channel. You're new to my channel. Welcome him in, guys.
Well,
fucking Dr.
Seuss
over here. But welcome.
Yep. Ah. How's it going? How are you doing? Thank you so much.
I'm
for
fucking close.
Help. DGYT Society.
I just got an achievement. I'm scared.
Really? Is it scared of the? Is it a scary achievement? What is that? Why is that achievement there you go?
Hey, I found all kinds of shit up in here, guys. You guys should come to where I am.
Oh, brainless.
There's a whatchamacallit, a table. There's a whole bunch of guns.
Where? I'm in. I want to.
Blueprint, some med kit, some money.
Blueprint
should be right there, Helly.
Babies.
I don't have that.
Oh, you're not here yet.
Yeah, where are you? Oh my gosh, I was confronting people.
Right here, apparently. Should be blueprint on this box.
I don't have that blueprint. Shotgun ammo. Yeah.
This game is so worth getting. DGYT, it's fun.
Leave me some guns. I love guns.
Yeah,
especially with friends.
And mainly, like, if it is cheap now, I think.
Yeah, it's like a few years old, so it shouldn't be too difficult.
Expensive.
Or too expensive,
oh my gosh.
Yeah.
There is a lot of.
I mean, I got
here.
It on a discount, so already that was a. Ooh, nice.
I found.
A spiteful light already.
Loots.
Fucking yeah, thank you. I would have fucking passed this if I was alone.
Hell yeah.
My shotgun. One of you wants a mace or something? I accidentally bought one.